Hello, I'm Nina. I'm the founder of Whoops-a-Daisy. Christopher is my middle child, and he was diagnosed with cerebral palsy when he was 18 months old. I was relieved by the diagnosis as I felt something was wrong, and now I could do something to help him. I read some books on cerebral palsy, and that's how I found out about conductive education and how a child can really benefit at a young age. So I decided to take Christopher to the Peto Institute in Hungary. In the past 60 years, this method of teaching has proven to be the most successful method of learning for children with cerebral palsy and other motor disabilities. In Hungary, after just 2 weeks of working every day with Christopher, I noticed a dramatic improvement.
I'm a founder of a conductive education center in Mississauga. But before I tell you what we do here daily, I would also like to fill you in of how I got here. When I was a university student, I used to work for TDSB as a special assistant, and I got to work with a little boy who had Down syndrome. I immediately realized that I would like to work with children who have special needs. Now I'm floating like a butterfly, stinging like a bee, I earned my stripes. I went from zero to my own hero. You held me down, but I got up, already brushing off.
There are lots of other children in the UK like Christopher. These children need specialist help. Their life quality, independence, range of skills and self-esteem can be highly improved with the unique method of conductive education provided at Whoops-a-Daisy. We build upon the children's existing abilities and skills, and we work towards meeting challenges more independently.
Finding out the news that there was something wrong was absolutely gut-wrenching.
Being a father of a special needs child, when we did find out or started to discover that Samantha did have disability, I really went into a shell myself, and it took a long time for me to accept that my daughter was disabled. Many months, to be honest, and I finally started coming out and realizing that there is a disability here, and we have to go with that disability, find out how we can improve her symptoms and do everything we can for our child. It is our child, and as parents and a father, we obviously have our child's best interests at heart and in mind. And anything, any type of therapy, medication, surgery, anything we can find out and do, we will do and pursue.
Her language skills were not as developed. She certainly was not walking, was not standing. She had started to crawl, but there was a lot of things that she was not able to do, and we weren't sure how it was all going to come together. And in the months, we've been doing CE now for 6 or 8 months, she's completely potty trained. That took no time at all. She is much more vocal and communicative. She is standing on her own. She is starting to walk independently. It has just been an amazing difference in our child. And she's been taking a lot more risks. She's feeling a lot more confident than she ever did. Her confidence actually has built up tremendously since she started doing CE.
Blue, that's right, very good. And Lily, which one's the girl? Well done, excellent.
Conductive education is a holistic approach. Apart from physical aspects of development, such as a range and control of movement, we also aim to improve their self-help skills, social and daily living, and language skills.
Since last May, not only did he come to conductive education and spend a lot of time with Sophie, we put him in a program where he was able to do an intensive program over the summer, and he came 15 to 20 hours a week, and he was a different child. within 3 weeks, he was toilet trained and he was using a fork. Those little things that most people take for granted by the time your kid is six, you pretty much can assume that they're doing, Aiden wasn't. And we were very, very grateful to Sophie. And I remember calling her at home and or afterwards and saying, I can't believe that he's doing this, like just in shock that this could be possible. And Sophie said to me, he's going to walk. Like there's no doubt in my mind, this little boy is going to walk. He's got the determination and he can do it. And nobody had ever had told me that and given us hope. The last I had heard from any professional was that he was going to transfer, if he was lucky, on his own in and out of a wheelchair, and that was it. Conductive education has had a huge impact on our lives and many other kids' lives. We tell people this is an amazing place. You have to try it. If you don't try it, you won't know. And your generosity really, really, really is doing an amazing, amazing work. Helping these little children become contributing members of society in the future. And I just want to thank you all, because it really means a lot to us and to our family.
Krista is now 18. Conductive education has helped him to be the person he is now, an independent, confident young man who is pursuing a career in songwriting.
My name's Christopher. I would like to be a songwriter when I grow up. Conductive education has made me independent as possible, and I hope it helps other children with physical disabilities.